Let us read this word of God. That is from Psalm chapter 1, verse 2 and 3. Psalm chapter 1, verse 2 and 3. The word of God says, "Their delight is in the law of the Lord, and on His law they meditate day and night." So the word of God says, their delight, their happiness, the people, their happiness is in the law of the Lord. They meditate day and night, the word of God. The law of the Lord means the word of God. They meditate day and night in the about the word of God. So our happiness should be in the word of God. We should rejoice listening the word of God, reading the word of God, and meditating about the word of God day and night. Then what will happen if you do that? If you do this, then those people who do this, they will be like trees planted by streams of water, which yield their fruit in its season, and their leaves do not wither. In all that they do, they prosper. In all that they do, they prosper. They are like trees planted by streams of water. Anyone who has the word of God is like trees planted by streams of water. They in all that they do, they will prosper. My dear brothers and sisters, the biggest thing that we need to do as a Christian, the hard work that we are expected to do, is read the word of God, listen to the word of God, meditate the word of God. And if you do this, you will be like trees planted by streams of water, which yield their fruit in its season, and their leaves do not wither. Your leaves, anything, all these things attached to it, the beauty of the tree, the wealth of the tree, and the protection of the tree, these are the leaves. The leaves do not wither means your beauty, your protection, they are adjectives which are attached to you, nothing will be withered away. In all that they do, they prosper. In all what you do, you will prosper. This is the promise of the Lord. If you learn the Bible, learn the word of God, listen to the word of God, read the word of God, meditate to the word of God. So let us thank the Lord for these.